Hey everybody, today is the 14th of May 2022. Tomorrow's my birthday. I'll be 54. I've come down to the Cambrook, which I've fished a few times. I've probably fished it three times last year, three or four times actually. I always caught fish, but not masses, maybe one or two. So I don't know quite what we're going to get today. I'm not sure how far I'm going to get either. I've just noticed the level is definitely up for some reason, even though I don't think we've had any we haven't really had any significant rain, I wouldn't have thought. Maybe we did. So yeah, the level's definitely up a lot higher than it was when I was down here a couple of days ago, a week ago. Anyway, let's see how we get on. Oh, I think I have one then. Yeah, I think I might have missed my chance there. There is two. Pretty sure there's two. There's one up there. Got him this time. That's a nice little brown. Yeah. I know. There we go. Yep. Number two. Ooh, he's quite a big one. It's a good size one. Whee! Come back. Oh, bit of weed on it. Oh, he's off. There we go. That was a good sized fish. Shame. That was a good sized fish. Okay, nice brown trout. Not that I'm expecting anything else. He's I don't know. Whoop, stay still, buddy. I don't know, eight inches maybe. Cool. There we go. So resort back to the old bow and arrow in a second. Otherwise I can see my... Oi! Got one! It's just a little tiddler. Alright, 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 calm down. Yeah, little guy. There you go. Yes. Come on. There he is. Oh. Oh. Is he still on? No, he's off. Okay. Right, it's Saturday the 28th of May. I'm back down on the cam. I didn't get a chance to fish anywhere near as far as I wanted to the last time I was down here. I was going to start where I left off, but unfortunately there's somebody else fishing there, so I've come back about 100 yards further up the stream, so I'm just not in their way, and I'm going to start here. Hopefully I'll have some success. I've got new tips for my Dragontail Foxfire came through about a week ago, so hopefully I won't break any more anytime soon. Oh, got one. Oh, good size, good size. Oh, that's a nice fish. Oh, wow, that's oh, I don't know, that's a 12 incher, definitely. Oh, easily. Can't remember what I measured my tattoo at now, but what a lovely fish. Nice, great way to start the day. Very pleased with that one. surprised if I spooked the fish out of there. Got in. Oh, and he's off. All right, well. I'll be surprised if he comes up for another go. Might be another one in there, you never know. One more pass. Got him. Oh. So that is a little grayling. What a great little fish has put him back. Now this is quite deep, so I'm going to hazard a guess and say there's definitely got to be a fish in here. Got him. Oh, he's a nice one. Oh, yes. Let's get me a net on that one. Oh, look at him. And I think it is a him as well, definitely. What a nice fish. I'm going to take a picture of this dude. He swims. What a beautiful fish. Oh, he is definitely a fighter. Another good sized brown. Not as big as the others, but he's still pretty decent size. Is a 10 incher for sure. Yeah, cool. 3 brown trout, all over 10 inches probably, and a grayling. Happy with that so far. keep going.